So today we are going to start with a sculpture, and if we see sculpture, write down about the definition of a sculpture. It is an art of making. It is an art of making three-dimensional. It is an art of making three-dimensional representative form. It is an art of making three-dimensional representative form with the help of carving out stone, wood, or casting metal and clay. Means I said that carving out, what I said? Kisko mujhe carve karna? Yes, carving out, cutting out stone, wood, and then metals has to, what I said, that molded in the some shape. Casting the metals, and I said that also clay. Is it okay? That is, I said that clay, maybe a plaster of Paris, something like this. Is it okay? So it is in a three. It is in, I said that three-dimensional representative form. Yes or no? Three-dimensional representative form. And if I say that a sculpture. If I am talking about a sculpture, we can be able to see the first during the Indus Valley civilization. And then just nearby that period is also Bronze Age. Thereafter, Mauryan period, that is especially Ashoka and all. Thereafter, I said, post-Mauryan, and during the post-Mauryan, you know that in the north, Kushanas, Sakas, Satavahanas and all. And in the post-Mauryan period, you can be able to see, like I said, Gandhara School of Art. Mathura School of Art, Amravati School of Art, that is in the post-Mauryan period. In the Gandhara School of Art, the associated patronizing king was Kushanas. And in Mathura School of Art also associated patronizing king, those who are patronizing it, it is Kushana. And then Amravati School of Art, you know that Satavahana. And followed by Ikshvaku. but it has some influence of Pallavas later on, but some influence. Satvahana and Ikshvaku has given their influence in this era, and thereafter there is Gupta period. You know that after the Kushanas, Satvahanas, Sakas, there is a coming of Guptas, 380 to 550 AD. Yes, and during that period we can be able to see numerous gods and goddesses. I said that their image have been made. Numerous gods and goddesses image have been made. Indus Valley civilization we have seen. Thereafter, Mauryan period, post-Mauryan period, and I said that Gupta's period. Yes? If we'll go further, 10th century or after that, if I'm talking about 10th century period, there is a sculpture was utilized only decoration purpose. In the building and all, the sculpture, plaster of Paris, se kya banate the, they are doing what? Some kind of what? Decoration. The 10th century onwards, what happened? Decoration of buildings. Decoration of? The sculpture was in the form of? Decoration. Sculpture was in the form of, I said that? Decoration. Is it okay? 10th century onwards, we have been able to see Indus Valley civilization. Indus Valley civilization, the first we can say sculpture, thereafter coming of, I said, Mauryan period, Vedic age, there is no art and culture, wahan pe toh they are pastoral only. Post-Mauryan period mein Gandhara, Mathura and Amaravati, dhyan rakhenge, post-Mauryan period. And aap jante hain Kushanas, yes? And there is a Satvahanas. And the Gupta's period, these are the four different periods which I have been able to see some kind of elaborated sculpture were there. But thereafter 10th century, there is a decoration of the buildings that it is utilized. Or usi samay Chola period mein, yaad hai Pallavas ke baad 380 to 900 AD, who is there? Pallavas, Mahanar, Nandi ko aparajit, Mahendra Varman first, Narasimha Varman first, Mahendra Varman second, Narasimha Varman second, Nandi Varman, Aparajit and all. So I said that Chola period, I talked about which one? Chola period, uske baad aaya. And thereafter that is 700 onwards. And jisme hum logon ne four phases of, I said that temple architecture we have seen. One it is 850 to 985. Another is 985 to 1070. Another is 1072, I said that 1270, and a small period of fourth phase is small period. Yes? So, yahan par Chola period mein I said that it reached its climax or it becomes very finer. Yes? During the Chola period it become very fine. So sculpture was, we have to see mainly in this periods, sculpture. Indus Valley, Mauryan period, post-Mauryan period, and we have to see Guptas. Is it okay? And Gupta, you know that it is known as the golden age of India. Guptas are known as? So many things has been, you can be able to see during the Guptas. I said that, next point in your notes, you can also see that there are some literary sources which are signifying that there is an art and culture in the form of, I say, Which one I said? Sculpture. And I talked about which one I said that? In the North India, some books are there which is associated with, I said that, sculpture. And then some South India, it is available, some sculpture books are there. Shall I? So we have to see in these periods and all. Pottery is not a pottery, apne aap mein art and culture, different art and culture. Pottery is then performing arts, sorry, performing, you can be able to see visual arts. So in the North India, the some important books are, I said, I said these are the literary sources are there. और कैसे आपको याद रखना है इसे, इसमें से कोई भी पूछा जा सकता है. I said that विश्व को वापस करो, विश्व को वापस करना है, बुक वापस करना है. और कैसे, बुक्स पढ़कर आपको समझाना होता है, the teachers लोग वापस करते हैं, विश्व को वापस करते हैं लोग, लेकिन क्या कर देते हैं, मना कर देते. क्या करते हैं, मना कर देते हैं कि मैं विश्व को वापस नहीं करूंगा. यस, मना कर देते हैं. और उससे, उस नॉलेज से माया दिखाते हैं और माया कमाते हैं. यस, आई सेड दैट माना माया, कैन यू रिमेंबर, माना माया, कैन यू रिमेंबर. एंड लेकिन सबका अधिकार है इस पे. यस, सकल सकल अधिकार, सबका अधिकार है. सो विच आर वी हैव सीन, यस टेल मी, नॉर्थ इंडिया में विश्व को वापस. यस, थोड़ा सा इसमें और ऐड कर देता हूं, वापस करो. यस, विश्वकर्मा हमने क्या बोला, विश्व से विश्वकर्मा. यस, वास्तु, वास्तुशास्त्र. और आपको याद होगा दैट इज इन द मेवाड़, देर इज इन मंडाना, प्रसाद मंडाना एंड रूपा मंडाना. यस, सो वास्तुशास्त्र, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ इट. यस, वास्तुशास्त्र एंड इट इज रिटन बाय हुम, मंडाना, याद होगा ना, याद होगा कि आई हैव सेड दैट व्हेन वी विल डू द स्कल्पचर एट दैट टाइम वी विल अंडरस्टैंड. देयर इज, आई सेड दैट क्या है, प से वा प, अपराजित प्रचा, क्या हमने बोला, अपराजित प्रचा, वा और यहां से अ के साथ आएगा अपराजित. वास्तु अपराजित प्रचा एंड समरंगा सूत्रधारा, समरंगा. सो विच आर द नॉर्थ इंडियन लिटरेरी सोर्सेस आर,
विश्वकर्मा,
विश्वकर्मा,
वास्तुशास्त्र,
वास्तुशास्त्र, अपराजित प्रचा, समरंगा सूत्रधारा. बिना देखकर बोलना है, विश्व को वापस करना है,
विश्व
एंड देन विश्वकर्मा
वास्तु
वास्तु
शास्त्र
एंड देयर आफ्टर आई से
अपराजित प्रचा
एंड समरंगा समरंगा सूत्रधारा इज इट ओके वास्तु इट इज ऑलरेडी यू नो दैट इज रिटन बाय हूम मंडाना याद होगा दान कर रहे थे प्रसाद का मैन दान कर रहा था प्रसाद का और किसका रूपा अपराजित प्रचा और अपराजित प्रचा को लिए हमने क्या बोला स्टेल में जिस दिन आप एक भुवन खरीद लेते हो तो आपको ये फील होता है कि यस अब आपको कोई पराजित नहीं कर सकता है एक घर हो बड़ा सा यस दैट इज द रियल वेल्थ द पीपल यूज टू कंसीडर अपराजित प्रचा हु हैज रिटन यस भूना दे और सोसाइटी में हु विल प्रोवाइड इक्वालिटी हु विल प्रोवाइड इक्वालिटी एंड सभी को बांध कर रखेगा
राजा
समरंगा हु विल प्रोवाइड इक्वालिटी समरंगा कौन प्रोवाइड करेगा समरंगा राजा राजा भोज इज इट ओके याद हो गया सो विच आर द नॉर्थ इंडियन टेक्स्ट आर देयर रिलेटेड टू द लिटरेरी विश्वकर्मा वास्तुशास्त्र अपराजित प्रचा स वा प स समरंगा सूत्रधारा एंड समरंगा सूत्रधारा रिटन बाय अपराजित प्रचा भुवनादेव एंड देन वास्तुशास्त्र मंडाना इज इट ओके Another I said that mana, mana means mansara and maya means mayamata, yes or not? Which are the books I said that?
Mansara,
mayamata and then we have seen yesterday, sakal adhikara, mansara, mayamata. एंड बॉथ आर रिटन मना कर दिया था ना ये सना विश्व को वापस करने से मना किया क्योंकि माया कमाना है माया और सभी का अधिकार है सकल अधिकारा तो मना से मनसारा माया से माया मता एंड इट इज रिटन बाय हुम माया सुरा इजली कैन यू रिमेंबर इट इज बॉथ आर रिटन बाय हुम माया सुरा बॉथ आर रिटन बाय हुम Mayasura and in which month maximum birth takes place? In which month maximum birth takes place in the world? Yes. Sabse jyada August month has why I said that. And there is a Sangam is dekhenge the first Sangam is, second Sangam is and third Sangam is. And generally we have an idea about third Sangam age. Yes or no? The Sangam age South India ka hai, that is from 300 BC to 300 AD. Jahan pe aap Cheras, Pandyas and Cholas are there. But uske pehle ka koi idea nahi. To second Sangam age mein kaha jata tha ki who hosting person? Agastya. Who is the hosting person? And Agastya has written several books. And then Sakal Adhikara. Kai Sakal paida hote hain. अपने अधिकार को लेकर इस पृथ्वी पर इन विच मंथ अगस्त्या विच मंथ आई सेड दैट अगस्त्या कैन यू रिमेंबर सेवरल फेसेस मीन सकल कम्स ऑन टू द अर्थ विद देयर ओन राइट्स अधिकार इन विच मंथ सो साउथ में हमने क्या किया देखा मनसारा मायामता सकल अधिकारा एंड देन अमुस मतभेदा ऑफ कश्यपा अमुस मतभेदा ऑफ और जब कभी मतभेद होता है तो लोग बोलते हैं मैं कसम खा रहा हूं कि मैं सही हूं यस yes? लोग बोलते हैं ना कभी मतभेद होता है तो लोग क्या करते हैं स्टिल इफ देर इज अ सम प्रॉब्लम इन बिटवीन देर इज अ कंफ्यूजन बिटवीन द टू पीपल द पीपल आर ईटिंग द टेकिंग द ओथ कश्यपा कसम खाने लग जाते हैं मतभेद पर यस सो विच आर